I'm Ken Coleman with a look back at African American life in Detroit. This week in 1970, Richard Austin was elected Michigan Secretary of State. In 2003, Ella Bully-Cummings was named police chief. She was the first woman to serve in that post. And in 2004, Governor Jennifer Granholm declared November the 6th Fred Hart Williams Genealogical Society Day. These are significant events this week in Detroit's Black history, taken from the book On This Day, African American Life in Detroit.